cuckoo's calling. The first cuckoo calling. Cuckoo. Oh, I'm torn. Elephants or cuckoos? Elephants or cuckoos? Let's go for the cuckoo. Let's sneak past the elephants. Oh, no, we're going to have to wait. The elephants are going to cross. And, of course, elephants have the right of way here in the bush. Can we see the cuckoo from here, maybe? Oh, it's so tantalizingly close. The first cuckoo call. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. That is an African cuckoo calling. It sounds like it's there somewhere. Okay, looks like the little Ellie's on the move. Are we going to break the cuckoo duck so we can stop doing the ridiculous cuckoo? Don't fly away before we can get you on camera. Well, that's what the little elephant thinks about cuckoo. Oh, there it flew. Damn it. Got him. There we go. It's over. I can see him calling the African cuckoo. Puffing out his neck. Thank goodness, Brian. I don't know how many more times I could say cuckoo in that ridiculous voice. I'm sure you guys are probably rejoicing more about us not saying cuckoo than seeing the actual cuckoo. Oh, caterpillars beware. The African cuckoos are here. But fortunately for us,